Oh!
Yeah, you can level up arts, remember?
Something we haven't been doing.
Ha! So yeah, welcome back to Social League Max. We're leveling up our Monado arts. Like you were trying to do off screen, then I realized, no, that's bad. Just blow everything on shield. Well, I get shield to at least 7, and then you can stop, I think. Or 8.
There we go, now they're equal.
I would put-
My death, the kid face is satisfied. Buster.
Okay, nice symmetry. Symmetry!
Symmetry!
I would go for it. Fucking Buster it up.
Buster!
Buster.
Just bust it. Just bust it real hard.
Just bust all over me.
Just bust all over it.
Oh, yeah.
We go now. Forward unto tomorrow.
Wow.
Let's do it.
Fiora, you fucking suck.
No, we do it. Go.
And now our final skill links.
Oh, right. You can do this.
Yeah, we can do this.
Wait, I'll switch his tree first. Just switch everyone's trees. Pessimism. No, nothing is good. Everything is horrible. Eat Arby's. No, but you just choose the tree. What are you doing? If you're not going to use Ricky, don't use his things.
You know what? That's true. I'm using Shulk, right?
Yeah.
Cool.
Why would you ever go into a final battle without Shulk? He's a pro tag.
Can you go into the final battle without Shulk?
You can.
Oh my god.
You can go into the final battle with anyone you want. Don't you want to go in with Ricky and Ryan and fucking...
Charla?
Go.
Oh my god.
The three shadiest characters.
Shit. Back. Back, but back. Oh,
beep. Ooh.
Okay, gotta shove all these things inside of him.
Beep. You know you have affinity coins that you don't have enough to do anything, right?
Cool, I knew that.
Did you?
Yes.
Okay.
That's my tech.
Okay.
Wait, no, don't. Cool. Beep.
You don't have enough for anything yet now.
You know who has enough?
What? Who? Beep.
It's really good. It's really good, yeah, it's really good.
Everything's really good.
Boot chitty
boot chitty boot chitty boot chitty boot chitty boot chitty boot. Would you boot my chitties? I would boot my chitties.
Oh my god, that's so...
Wipe the hell over you, you fucking disgusting piece of shit. You don't have much. You can't do anything else.
Yeah, that's all I need.
Alright, go in. We finished this.
I just save?
Yep. Save it up. We duh!
That's me patting you on the back.
That hurt.
Just like my dick. Hey.
No, who gives a shit?
Are you giving me quests?
Yeah.
Now?
Yeah.
What the fuck are you doing? No!
Yo, the Makanis is moving.
Are you-
Can you go kill some Crabbles?
Oh my god, you're an idiot. I'm a little busy. Hey, McCall.
We do it. You all set to go? Yo, we're going to the core, let's go. Let's finish this.
Venea!
I am sorry. For Lady Maynard's will to be realized, I had no choice but to use your body. Even so...
Actually, I'm grateful. Thanks to this body, I got to see Shulk and the others again.
Where is Lady Maynard now?
Shall I call her? She is usually asleep. Maybe she just doesn't want to disturb me. It's an unusual feeling. Two harps in one body. It's not every day you get to experience something like this.
I see. That is a great relief.
It's as if I can see into her heart. We each know what the other's thinking, but it's strange. It feels like there's a part of my heart that's hidden. It's the part that holds Maynard's feelings. And I can't see them. Maybe it's only natural. Everyone has one or two secrets, right? But I know how much she cares about this world. That's why I'm happy to let her use my body.
Fiora, I think Lady Maynard is glad that she met you.
Yeah, I know.
Shulk, good news from His Highness. The Allied force retreated in time. Casualties were kept to a minimum.
Glad to hear it.
That's great news.
All areas are being prepared for evacuation. We can only hope they make it.
We won't let them down. This is one fight we can't afford to lose.
Hereupon, Ricky, all set. Ricky found some heads.
We'll go with you. Can't beat strength in numbers.
Really?
You're a tough old-timer.
What? The old fossil wants to tag along. As long as you don't slow us down.
Let's see who makes it through the battle.
We're here. Everyone ready?
Ready.
Anytime.
Leave it to Hereupon Ricky.
Hey, Shulk. What is it this time? Stop worrying and come on.
The Monado isn't at full strength. I don't know if it can beat Egil.
You're talking about that apocryph, whatchamacallit thing. Don't worry. He's no match for all of us together.
At least the previous encounter allowed us to gauge how he fights. We won't make the same mistake again.
The core is directly linked to the Apocrypha generator. Destroy the generator, and the Apocrypha field will deactivate, allowing Shulk's Monado to function properly again.
Now you tell us. I wish you'd said something earlier. Oh, Shulk, did you hear that? Looks like you'll get your wish.
Something's not right.
What?
Egil. He called me Zanza. The same Zanza who devastated Mekonis. What did he mean?
He was just trying to get to you.
I told you before, right? I haven't had any visions lately.
Yeah?
But I still know. If I concentrate, I feel like something will happen, and it does.
Are you saying you don't need a vision to know what comes next? Pull the other one.
Ryan, you're going to scratch your head with your right hand.
What are you on about, Shulk? Stop playing around. Oh. But... how did you do that?
I can't work it out. Ever since we came to Mykonos, my abilities have been changing. Why would that happen? If it's true that Zanza used the Monado to lay waste to Mykonos, then... is it right for me to use it? Is what I'm trying to do really the right thing?
Shulk!
Control of the Monado has always been flawless. It never crossed my mind that this would happen to you too. Are you sure you're okay?
Perhaps you are suffering this much because you put all your energy into fighting the effect of the Apocrypha.
Have you learned yet, Shulk? How many times do I have to tell you? If something's up, you've got to spit it out, man. I ain't just talking about visions. I mean, whatever's on your mind. All right?
Sorry, Ryan.
Don't go apologizing. It's my fault for not noticing. Let's get one thing straight. I've still got your back.
Thanks. No.
Huh?
Prepare to die. Shulk. No. Zanza.
This wasn't caused by the Apocrypha. It's a completely different kind of power.
Shulk!
What's happening to me?
I know I should be glad we made it this far, but if we don't find the Apocrypha generator soon...
Exactly. The fight against Egil's not going to be easy with the Monado in its current state. And we don't know what kind of toll it'll take on Shulk's body. We have to destroy that generator.
It's up ahead.
Shulk?
There's a strong energy coming from up ahead. That has to be it.
Really?
Yes.
Then this is it. Egil's gonna be scrap metal when I'm through with him.
Okay, but fucking Shulk is gonna die.
He's probably gonna die.
Worldly wise.
Wait, but then that means him being in Smash is non-canon.
Wait, did you say
there was one thing about him that's like non-canon?
Yeah.
The fact that there are kind of like veins on his amiibo.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's non-canon.
Why is that non-canon?
Just non-canon.
Can you tell me?
He has no veins.
Really?
Do you see veins?
But he's a Holmes.
He has no vein.
But he's a Holmes.
He has no vein.
And Holmes are like humans.
Just go! Forward!
Don't say it. Okay, good, you didn't say it.
On to tomorrow!
So that's the end of Social Link Max.
Actually, it's the end of this episode. So
not Xenoblade. Social Link Max.
Fun fact, see you guys next time on Social Link Max.
Wow, okay.
Maybe.